Now cofactor. What are the cofactor? Cofactor of any element in determinant Aij, cofactor of Aij, it's denoted by capital Aij. Okay, and what is the definition of cofactor? How it is defined? Aij will be minus 1 power I plus j into Mij, where Mij is what? We know it's minor of Aij. So this is cofactor. So suppose for the 2 by 2 matrix, 2, minus 1, 0, 3, what will be Mij, M21? M21 means we should delete second row and first column, means this second row and first column. Okay, second row and first column, if we are deleting, we are getting determinant of minus 1, so that value will be minus 1 only. So this is M21. Respectively, cofactor of this will be A21 will be minus 1 power 2 plus 1, isn't it? Power is what? I plus j. So here I plus j means 2 plus 1 and into M21. But 2 plus 1 is 3, so minus 1 cube will be minus 1. And M21 value will be minus 1, that means plus 1. Okay. Similarly, M22 for this particular determinant means we should delete second row and second column. So second row and second column. So what will be the element left? Determinant of 2, that is 2. Then A22 will be minus 1 power 2 plus 2 M22, but 2 plus 2 is 4, so minus 1 power 4 will be 1, and M22 is 2, so answer will be 2. So here one more thing you can observe: whenever 2 1, means after adding this, if it will give odd power, see odd power, that means your answer will be in negative. Okay. And here M21 is also negative, so answer will be positive. So one thing you can remember like this: if power is odd, change the sign of the minor. Isn't it? Minus 1, plus 1. Here if it is 1, so ultimately you will get minus 1. What I said? If power is odd, then change the sign of minor to get cofactor. If power is even, minor and cofactor will be same, isn't it? We'll take another example, this time for 3 by 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. What big numbers are there? Take 1, 0, 1. Here also minus 1, 0. Calculation will be less. Now, what will be M11? M11 means delete row 1, column 1. Okay, row 1, column 1. What are the determinant? What is the determinant here? Minus 1, 0, 0, 1. So answer is minus 1 here. And now suppose M21. M21 means second row, the second row, and first column, this first column. What are the elements left? 4, 1, 0, 1. Okay. 4101. So 4 minus 0 means 4 only. Now next, suppose M32 means third row and second column. So 1120. So answer will be minus 2. Now related cofactors will be, see, if you are using formula, A11 will be minus 1 power 1 plus 1, M11, minus 1 is power 2 means 1, M11 will be minus 1, that is answer is minus 1. Here also if you are using formula A21, minus 1 power will be 2 plus 1, M21, minus 1 cube means minus 1, M21 is 4, so minus 4. M32 is what? A32 minus 1 power 3 plus 2 and m3 2. So minus 1 power 5 means minus 1 because odd power na. So minus 1 till my 5 times means minus 1. M3 2 is minus 2. So answer is 2. So see, what did you get here? If this value after adding is even, minor and cofactor will be same. Isn't it? And if power is odd, this value is odd. 2, 1, 2, 1, 2 plus 1, 3. You can check orally. 2 plus 1, 3, odd. So that means cofactor will have same value but in with different sign. Change the sign. Minus 4, so plus 4. Plus 4, so minus 4. Isn't it? Here also 3, 2, 5. 3 plus 2 is 5, odd. That means if minor is minus 2, cofactor will be plus 2. So this trick you can use, you can apply during finding cofactors. Okay, minors anyway we have to find using this 2 by 2 form. But for cofactors you can direct, easily you can find. That is a trick to find cofactor.